motor running off of 60 volts AC. There's 65 volts.